During this time in the 11-year solar cycle, we're coming up towards solar maximum, so there are a lot of sunspot regions on the Earth-facing side of the sun.
Over the next coming few weeks, we'll really dig into what the effects were, particularly on the power grid.